RPG veteran Josh Sawyer has shared insights about Black Isle Studios' attempt at creating Fallout 3. According to Sawyer, the project faced significant hurdles and was never on track to be completed in time. With the available staff, the game's development would have required at least 2 additional years. These challenges underscore the complexities involved in developing such a major title and offer a glimpse into the behind-the-scenes difficulties that shaped the evolution of the Fallout series.